Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Daniel Crane Reacts. I hope you guys are having an awesome start to 2024. I hope your day or night is rocking, and I hope you guys are all nice and happy and together and just kind of chilling out after the holiday season, you know? That now we get to take that deep breath. all right, you guys. So the next song I picked, and I think I've done it way back when, but I might have already taken it down. I'm not positive, but no matter what, it'll sound better this time. So I picked Eagle Eye Cherry, Save Tonight. If you remember, it was a really big hit the same time that, and I'm going to playing this song this week, so it's not really that big of a spoiler. The Wallflowers, One Headlight, they were both very, very popular that year. I just can't remember what year it was. But yeah, they were really, really popular. So let's see. So I'm going to say it was 97, 98. I think these were popular. Because I would have been 16. Yeah, I would have been 16. So yeah. All right. Damn, time flies. All right. Anyway, let's go ahead. This is a great song to chill to, have fun to. So load up your pipes, raise that beer, and if you're still stuck at work right now, just go ahead and take a nice swig of your cold soda or water, whatever you got next to you. And let's all salute, and let's hear this song.
Tomorrow I'll be gone.
All right, Suz Eagle Eye Cherry was Saved Tonight. Great, great song, I think. It really is like a nice, good, chill, but party available too. You know what I mean? It's like, it's not chill to where you'd want to turn off the party with it. It's more like a mid-party kind of song, you know? Everybody would be singing along and, yeah, I mean, just I'm thinking about, you know, when I'm judging this stuff, I'm thinking kind of like, try to think about the people I know, whether they're older and younger, and picture them listening to the song at a party. And that's how I do the party list. So, okay, I couldn't work out to it, but definitely party list. I could relax to it. I could bop around the house to it, and I do like it. So, I mean, we're talking 4 out of 5. Eagle Eye Cherry, Saved Tonight. I don't know any other hits by him, so if you guys know some, let me know. Maybe I'll just go ahead and listen to his album one day. I don't know. Because I didn't even listen to this whole album. I just remember the song. And I really enjoyed it then, and I still enjoy it now. And that's the great thing about music. You know, we can all get way older, but the music still sounds good. All right, you guys, do me a favor. Because it's 2024, I want you to start it off and be happy, be healthy. Come on back. And I'm going to catch you rocking this 2024.